crush the great man.
You got away from the camp, man. She crazy. Big B's. Big B's.
Around hitting it. I'm like, damn, this Darryl, like, I'm sitting some heat.
Not really.
Nah, I don't know what I'm talking about. It's like I'm sitting here and then still on here get that thing in the throat.
I'm with Brad. He like, this dude's ain't cool. He like, this motherfucker cool. Whole time.
Yeah. He said cool, but you know we're hyping like that thing was just that smooth. I'm thinking it's smooth like where a nigga can't. That thing's still on your throat.
I think it was honey milk.
Go check my back. Realize how big brought me that trial. Oh, shit, I was only taking that down.
Basically Bay Area people for her. But shit, I need to get out there and get some fucking shit with some like, I'm talking about this other like, you know, everybody else. It's hella motherfuckers, like, you know what I mean? Like, it's different type of genres. Any genre you wanna go to, like, easy. It's hella motherfuckers that go crazy though, huh? I ain't gonna lie, it's a lot of motherfuckers going crazy.